My name is Sharon. I'm just a ticked off hairdresser with a splitting headache. I'm good at plenty of things. Taking no for an answer ain't one of them.
You just wandered into a lady you never met before his funeral. Why exactly?
Something about that little girl. She's just five and she already needs a liver transplant. Hi, Sharon, remember me?
Yes, ma'am.
So she's gonna help out a few nights a week.
I met this woman. She's a mess.
Perfect, she'll fit right in.
I'm gonna put together a press kit for Michelle, get corporate donations, that kind of thing.
We don't need to be running around worrying about money and bills right now. I just want to be with my family.
That's about saying yes and then figuring out how. Girls, help your daddy out.
I'm not comfortable with this. I'm her father. I'm supposed to be the one taking care of her.
You're going to have to get comfortable being uncomfortable because this ain't about you. It's about your little girl. When your inside's
breaking in. Michelle will need to fly to the children's hospital immediately. I've had patients who have missed that window because they couldn't get a flight.
Don't lose your faith over this.
Officials are saying be prepared for what they're calling the worst blizzard in state history.
Is it today? Okay, we'll be there. You want to go on an adventure?
Yeah.
The roads haven't been plowed. The airport's closed. Honey, listen, it's too dangerous.
I have to make it. This is our last chance. If we don't take it, Michelle dies.
Someone's got to do something. Someone's got to fight for
it. So one thing I know for sure, that little girl now has the entire city rooting for her.
I want you to know something. You're not just worthy, Sharon. You're a miracle.